activated.
Yep, says record.
Hello? Hello? What's up? We're on our way. Almost there. Yeah. Aw, he's gone. This is where he was, right?
Yeah, wasn't he?
Yeah. There was some guy in a Master Shake suit dancing around on this road.
No, it was Quiznos.
Quiznos. It was like a Master Shake. It was the cup, right? But it had Quiznos logo on it. It had like the little eyes and shit. It may be further.
But wasn't he up on like a ledge or something?
Yeah. Beach. We went to, oh god. So Wally said, yeah, we did. Wally said he's in the mood for some three-way.
Oh.
Why are you walking to his house for? Oh, you don't want to wait? Fine. I understand. I don't want you to wait for me. No, that's alright. I'll just drive to his house then.
Fucker left.
Yeah, but you just said you're walking, so I'm not going to stop you. It's a nice day.
Let me stop.
We'll wait till we get down here. Maybe he was more down here. I don't remember. Where are you? You're at your house? I thought you were walking down to the car wash. You did. You said, I'm going to go down there and meet him.
Oh, that is disgusting.
Huh. Well, did he call you? So what's he doing?
It's a car.
Tell him I'm in Nashua. I'm already on my way, so we'll be there in like, well, I don't know, it's kind of rush hour, so it might take a little while, but we might hit a window.
Fuck is that?
I think it was here.
Yeah, where's the cup?
That he was at. I think the cup was.
Yeah, he's up here.
He was right here. This is where the
son
cup
of a
was.
Bitch.
He left. Darn. Too bad. He might be at the next one. Keep it rolling.
Alright.
Alright, we'll see you in a little bit.
Yep, bye. That was better, Chris. He's heading down to his work at the car wash. We're going to meet him. We got Gohan's power-up music in the background when he's going mystic. Exactly. So we're looking for Master Shake. We don't see him. He was here a little while ago. I told you while we were waiting for Vige back there that you'd get to see him, but I guess not. We're going to keep it going about a minute. Let us get down past where the mall is. Because we didn't come out here. We came out way down there. So it might have been down there. I don't know what Quiznos is around here, though.
I don't either.
I haven't seen it on any of the signs. So hopefully he's still out there and he's down here. You know how to zoom in on that thing, right?
How?
This thing right here.
Oh,
you aim it one way. Look in the thing to see where it zooms.
Alrighty.
Alright, get the camera off me. We're moving. He might be down here. Come on, Master Shake. There he is! It's Shake! It's Shake! Master Shake! There he is, you got this? Master Shake! It's the signal! The Shake signal! That was Master Shake! That guy's the man! That guy is the man!
Oh, shit!
We just got to see Shake!
Oh, man!
He's right down there. Alright, did I let you down? I promised you you'd get to see Shake, and I delivered. You got to see him. We got to see. What are you doing?
That's gross. Good lord.
What? That old woman? You can see through her pants.
Why are you looking?
Why are you zooming in on
I wasn't
that?
Zooming in.
Yeah, you were looking at it.
Bastard.
I wouldn't have seen it if you didn't bring it up.
I wasn't saying that.
Yeah, you were going, oh, look at the old
you're
woman.
You're fucking gay. Okay. Say what you
want
to say.
You can play around with that if you want.
Nope, say what you want to say.
Well, I guess what I want to say is we're going to pick up Better Chris and Steve Wallace. And we're going to go hang out at his place. We'll turn it on when we get down there. And Like I said, I don't break my promises. I told you you were going to get to see Master Shake, and you
and
did.
And we did. Quiznos Master Shake.
Quiznos Master Shake. That's Master Shake's cousin, Quizno Shake. Or Master Quizno. Quizno Shake. I don't know. So Quizno Shake's a good name. And I guess that's about it.
All right.
We'll see you guys later. You can close out whatever you want to say.
We are out.
Hi, this is Steve, and on the next episode of Steve and Ballsy, we leave behind my friend Master Shake, that lovable scoundrel, and move on to go get Better Chris and his friend Steve Wallace. So stay tuned for the next exciting episode of Steve and Ballsy. Everybody, yeah. Rock your body. Everybody, yeah, rock your body right. Back streets back, alright. Hey, now, oh my God, we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now.